Midnight, February 16th. The law that lets intelligence agencies intercept al-Qaeda communications expires. Senate Democrats and Republicans vote overwhelmingly to extend terrorist surveillance. But the House refuses to vote and instead goes on vacation. So new surveillance against terrorists is crippled. Tell Nancy Boyda that Congress must do its job and pass the Senate's terror surveillance bill to keep us all safe.